Indianapolis Zoo is also pitching in to help with relief efforts. Frigid temperatures left a record number of turtles lethargic and unable to swim along the Gulf Coast, putting these already threatened and endangered species at an even greater risk. More than 3,500 sea turtles were collected from the ocean following last week's storms. The Indy Zoo says it's joining the Association of Zoos and Aquariums in the remarkable rescue effort.